shadows and vanished into sunlight. Outside the wall, their reputation lingered over no man's land like a shroud of fear. A weapon far more effective than brass or steel. Merrick and Keegan, these were the men Dad had spoken of. The ghosts. And someone dared to go against them. They were headed to San Diego, Federation territory, to find their man Ajax. Ghosts. We'd only imagined them. Now, we were determined to be one of them.
Online.
Scan around. We need to get eyes on Ajax. Zoom in on the stadium for a closer look. Logan, try zooming in. He's not on the field. Check out the VIP suites. He's not on the left side. There, 12 o'clock. Zoom in. Right there, zoom in. That's him. That's our boy.
They're moving and we should go now.
We're going in there. What about backup?
Why do you think you're here?
Convoy incoming.
Grab that grenade launcher. Pick your shots carefully. We'll have to trigger the detonate. Here they come. Tag the trucks. That's a hit. Convoy clear. Let's move.
Looks like they're moving out. Something's up. All right, let's load up.
Watch and learn, kid.
We're moving Ajax, so our window's closing fast. Hit him at home plate and work our way up from there.
Approach your gate.
Load the charge, swing your way. Logan, blow it now! Weapons free!
Thank you. pushing forward! Reinforcements coming in!
Enemy personnel!
Don't get pinned down! Ajax is just ahead!
Ajax should be up here. Fingers on triggers. This should be where they're holding Ajax. Check it out with a remote sniper. Use the remote sniper. We breach on your shot. On you.
Riley's got his scent.
Let's go.
No. You're no.
Use the remote sniper to clear those RPGs.
He'll lead us to Ajax.
Let's go! Reinforcements will be here any second!
Enemy patrols. Probably a dozen guys total.
We don't have time for this. Gas masks on.
Throw gas under the door.
Throw some gas in there!
Thank you.
sure we're the home Ajax. Keegan, Logan, see if there's another entrance. We'll wait here for your signal. Moving in, Logan.
Targeting ghosts.
Who the hell is Rorke?
No time to explain, kid. They're coming in. We need to move. Keegan, bring him. We leave now. You boys did okay, but you need to get back to L.A. now.
Seen soldiers recover their fallen before. But none like these men. There was a reverence to how the ghosts treated Ajax. The exact opposite of how he must have died. If this man Rorke had killed him, he'd taken his time. Now, he was actually hunting the ghosts. But here, once again, the Federation was attacking us. And we were headed into the chaos. Somewhere, in the middle of that battle, was our father. We had to find him.